It's 1978, and I am in the balcony of Studio 54. I've gone up there to snort a line of coke off the dick of my very good friend Stuart. I mean, it's the 70s, what do you expect? So, my head pops up from Stuart's dick, and I survey the crowd below. Drunken, writhing masses grinding a disco. And then I see him. Fuchsia silk shirt unbuttoned halfway to the navel. Black starched and pleated slacks, patent leather church shoes so shiny they look wet. He's grinding urgently on some floozy looking bootleg Soul Train line broad, grinding like he's trying to burn a hole in those polyester pants. I'm drawn to that animal nature. It's like he truly doesn't give a fuck that he's on the dance floor. And I like it, the recklessness. It's familiar. So I watch as his hands grip her thigh, creeping northward rhythmically with her hips, until his fingers disappear beneath her short, cheap-looking velvet skirt. And then he's jabbing, small, slow, quick jabs. He's fingering this bitch on the dance floor. I knew I had to have him. Shortly thereafter, we are married in Miami. I'm beautiful. We're both beautiful, except I'm a drug addict and he's a womanizer. I spend my days laid out on pure white couches to match the coke on my nose. He spends his days with his head or dick wedged between some woman's thighs. We're almost happy. We're almost happy until I sober up enough to accept the truth, walking in on him with his head buried between the thighs of the help. We divorced. I got all the money. And he became my ex-husband. It was fun, but never again. Years and a parallel universe later, we meet again. I immediately dislike him, but as fate would have it, we end up friends anyway. After time, he starts making moves on me, and I start catching feelings. Feelings that I try to avoid. Feelings that make me tell him this story. In a parallel universe, we met in Studio 54. I was doing coke off a gay dude's dick, and you were fingering a girl on the dance floor, and we got married and moved to Miami, and I was a drug addict, and you were a womanizer, and I caught you cheating with a maid, and we got divorced. You're my ex-husband. We started dating shortly thereafter.